On the North Shore tonight, another day of searching for escaped inmate Christopher Ricker. The 35-year-old work release inmate escaped yesterday around 4 a.m. Police say Ricker left the now shut down St. Tammany Transitional Work Program and kidnapped his girlfriend before setting her free. WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf talked to investigators about this search.
Law enforcement is still on the lookout for 35-year-old Christopher Ricker, who escaped from a St. Tammany Parish work release program early Thursday morning. Law enforcement from Tangipahoa Parish Sheriff's Office, St. Tammany Parish Sheriff's Office, Hammond Police, State Police, and other agencies are out in full force looking for Ricker. They say they won't stop till they find him. A possible sighting was reported around 11 p.m. last night. Teams continue to search by air, water, and on foot, with canines checking for anything suspicious in the area.
We would have to say that while we have no reason to believe if he would have had a weapon on him yesterday when he actually bailed out of the car, whether he broke into someone's barn, whether he's broken into someone's home, a camper trailer, you know, a vehicle, may have armed himself with a gun. You can't rule that out this time, so you would have to consider him to be armed and dangerous.
Authorities are searching a perimeter around the Tangipahoa River. That's a body of water that he jumped in yesterday. There is a $1,000 reward for information on the whereabouts of Christopher Ricker. Just call Crime Stoppers, that number, 1-800-554-5245. On your side in Tickfall, Rachel Wolf, WDSU News.